playing on medium graphics settings. Using the small trackpad takes some getting used to. I felt some lag at first, but it quickly went away. I have right trackpad down to E for leaning, but also to mouse for aiming, so it means I lean when I aim. This is not an issue with Steam Deck or Ready or Not, just an issue with my binds. Radial menus can be difficult to navigate sometimes. Radial menus are useful since the Steam Deck does not have enough buttons for every action. This menu felt much laggier while playing than it appears. Mirror gun is easy enough to operate using the track pads. Blurred just in case YouTube tries anything. Minor pop-in and a lot of lag, but not unplayable. This lag did go away fairly quickly. Can be difficult to move and aim. I do have issues with this on mouse and keyboard, so it's most likely just a skill issue being amplified by using a trackpad. Recoil in a firefight is difficult to control. Can be kind of difficult to land shot. Harder to aim at the spot you actually want to point at. The weapon clips due to it being harder to move and aim.
Stay quiet.
How about time you guys got here?
It's a bit of a mistake.